So, SJ, we're here with you today at the AgriWorld HQ to talk a little bit about the weight block behind you. But first of all, tell me about this amazing cause that you're raising money for.
I'm riding in the Ride of Your Lives at York Racecourse on Friday, the 24th of September, in support of Macmillan Cancer. This is a charity that's very close to our hearts. We lost my godfather and cousin, who was our farm manager, and a shepherd as well, to cancer. So it's something that we felt as a family we should support. AgriWorld here have very kindly donated this brilliant weight block, which has to be raffled for £10 a ticket, all in aid of Macmillan, and it's going to be drawn on September the 17th.
Yeah, because when is the actual race? That's the same
Friday,
day?
The 24th of September.
Perfect. So this has actually been drawn before then?
The week before.
Brilliant. So how did you kind of come together with AgriWorld to raffle off this weight block?
AgriWorld is based at Garston on the Wold, which is just outside Driffield, and we as a family farm at Tibthorpe, which is approximately 5 miles as the crow flies. My brother Alistair has collaborated with Dean a lot over the years, and they very kindly said that they would support me in this charity fundraiser.
Brilliant, because AgriWorld, obviously you can see behind you, they do manufacture a wide variety of different machines and implements. So they obviously do your root choppers, your weight blocks that obviously we can see a lineup of behind you. They do a large variety of kind of minimum disturbance cultivation range, and they actually design and manufacture for other manufacturers. So you can see the Grimmy machines behind you too. But a bit more about yourself then. What made you kind of go into the race? Because you're not a racing jockey yourself.
No, I'm definitely no race jockey. I had eventered and done dressage pretty much all my life. We breed racehorses, which we sell at Tattersalls at Newmarket every year. And I work at the sales for trainer Tim Easterby, who hopefully is who I will be riding for on the day. It's a race I'd always wanted to participate in. It is in general for people that haven't ridden in a race before and gives them an opportunity to enjoy what race day brings, as well as obviously raise as much money as possible for Macmillan.
Yeah, and the boys of AgriWorld are obviously being very generous in the fact that for us as well, they've given us an identical weight block. So the weight block that they're raffling off with yourself is going to be identical to the one that Grassmen are running on their 7310R. Yeah. So hopefully we'll see a lot more with ourselves around that weight block, and whoever wins this will have an identical weight block. So it's really cool to see, and it's a really well manufactured weight block.
And it's a cool opportunity for those that follow the Grassmen to be able to have that mirror image weight block.
Yeah, that's brilliant. Well, it's been lovely chatting to you, SJ, and it's brilliant that you're able to raise money for such a brilliant cause as well, to do something a bit different, a little bit out of your comfort zone, because obviously I know that you do ride horses anyway, but racing is a completely different entity. But it's a really great cause, and we at Grassmen obviously would love to support that.
And I really appreciate your support. Thank you very much.